Morning, Broncos. Today's Thursday, May 5th, 2022, regular schedule.
Welcome to the Bronco News. I'm Izzy.
And I'm Alex, and I'll take your news. Attention current juniors, sign up for Park Rose Link Crew to assist freshmen on their first day of high school and to be a mentor. The application link is in your student Gmail. Attention students attending prom, remember to board the boat at 6:30 p.m., bring an ID, and no large bags. What's your dream job?
Hello.
Hi.
So I got a question for you.
What is it?
What is your dream job?
Probably an astronaut.
Bro, I want to go to the skies too.
Hello.
So, what's your dream job?
To be an anesthesiologist.
What is that?
I don't know.
That's interesting. Hello. Thank you.
Hello.
How are you?
I'm good. How are you?
All right, I'm good. I have a question for you.
All right.
So, what is your dream job?
I'm not really sure yet, but probably something in forensics.
Interesting. Thank you.
Hello.
How are you?
I'm good. How are you?
All right. I have a question. What's your dream job?
I want to be an anesthesiologist.
What is that?
They put people under during surgery.
That's hard.
What's up, Ivan?
So I got a question for you. What is your dream job?
I want to go to the Marines and serve as a mechanical engineer.
Interesting.
Or special ops.
What about you?
A plastic surgeon.
That sounds intense.
That's a lot of dream jobs. What's your dream job, Izzy?
I'm honestly not sure. What's yours?
Mine's to be a vet, helping sick animals in need.
Nice. I'll take the rest of your news, Broncos. The blood drive is fast approaching, Broncos. You must be 16 years or older to donate blood. Find a student recruiter or see Mr. Hume in the Fab. And now Kiara with Bronco Sports.
Today in Bronco Sports we have girls golf at Charbonneau at 11 a.m., boys tennis home versus Hillsboro at 4 p.m., and girls tennis at LaSalle Prep at 1 p.m. Now back to Izzy with the rest of your news.
Thank you, Kiara. Want to run for ASB president, senior class president, or junior class president? Pick up an application in L3 across from the library. And now it's time for your daily dose of Bronco trivia.
Let's see what we have for today. What is the hottest temperature ever recorded in Portland? 116 degrees, 112 degrees, 120 degrees, or 107 degrees?
I was actually keeping track with this one. I believe it's A.
I'm going to go with 120 degrees.
Let's see what the answer is, Broncos.
And the answer is A, 116 degrees. This was during a heat wave last June.
Yeah. I wouldn't be surprised if we actually managed to get to 120, though.
Seemed possible. Have a good day, Broncos, and we'll see you tomorrow.
Looking in my mirror, took me by surprise.